bonsoir, welcome back to my channel. Salut les amis, bienvenue et bon retour sur ma chaîne. Hola, bienvenue dans la ami canal. Konnichiwa, watashi no chaneru ni yukusu. I hope you're doing fine today. This is another day, another week, and another video of me. It's gonna be another styling truth bomb. My short format video where I can focus and down on specific questions that I know a lot of people may have when it comes to the personal style. Short and sweet. Before going any further, I'm Lady Tomo and I'm passionate and dedicated about helping creative soul women entrepreneurs just like you watching at the moment and help them focus on their lives and businesses. And have that build confidence that comes from within and be able to connect with the right people for them. And I take it very personally, so the question of the day is the sense of style and why you can't seem to be able to style certain pieces, why you feel like you're stuck. And the answer is pretty simple in a way. We grew up with certain references when it comes to the style, when it comes to fashion, when it comes to the way we see fashion, when it comes to the society part of it. In countries in Africa, we tend to wear a lot of colors because it's just a cultural thing to wear brighter things to kind of bring brighter mood. And anything that is way too darker is sometimes seen in a bad way, almost in a really bad spirit type of way, where you can bring the bad luck in your life. We don't talk about it that much, but we gonna feel it that way. I grew up that way where I was a little bit more gothic, and I know a lot of people around me didn't really get the gothic part and really saw the beauty about it. Which comes to the way that we gonna see the style happening to us, which comes to the way that we gonna see certain style or certain pieces happening to us. I'm gonna take an example here, which is a blazer. A blazer is probably one of the pieces that I had love-hate relationship ever since with, and I really grew to love it even more. And it was based on not only people that I would see around me, but more so on all the inspiration that I would get from my favorite blogger or favorite YouTubers, for example. Let me tell you something, when you see a blazer, and I had that story from one of my friend's friend, because it was really interesting. We were talking about the fashion, we were talking about the style, and she had that love-right relationship with the blazer. She would see the blazer as being a part of something way too corporate, way too dressy, way too fancy for her own personal style. And that's all okay if it's really not a part of your personal style. The way that I approached it was to, first of all, understand where she was finding it being way too corporate, because you need to understand where that comes from. You need to understand why you think that way. And for her, it was everything that she would see in the office, the way that they would wear that, much more dressier or much more like corporate. I'm talking about the blazer here, but when I talk about stuck styling certain pieces, it's because you see those pieces as one way of styling them, not a versatile piece or just not a piece in general. Because when you see a blazer, what do you see? It's a blazer. It's not necessarily the blazer that you bring to work. It's a blazer that you bring to work because you want it to happen that way. It's the blazer that you can bring to something much more fancy or an event, for example, because you want it to happen that way and you know you're gonna feel confident in it. It's not because there is necessarily a dress code everywhere you are, but it's because you feel confident in that piece and you know it brings you a certain type of emotion. So when you see a blazer, it's a piece. The energy is gonna be yours to bring and have that blazer look different whatever you're gonna wear it with. And that's what I want to bring here, is the versatility of the pieces and the way you're gonna see them happening in your life. It's not because the piece is versatile by itself, it's because you see it a versatile type of way. It's different. Because if you see a graphic t-shirt as just being a graphic t-shirt that you can wear with jeans, you're gonna be stuck at wearing it the same way. If you see the t-shirt as being a piece in general that you can wear with, let's say, everything, that's where the perspective, there's a shift happening here. It's up to you to challenge yourself to open that perspective happening in your life. And that can start with looking at Pinterest inspiration when it comes to the outfit. That could start up with your favorite shows, your favorite movies, your favorite bloggers, your favorite fashion icons, for example. That could start up with that. It's gonna be the role you're gonna give to that piece that's gonna play magic in your closet rather than the piece itself that's gonna play the magic by itself. When I shifted from seeing a blazer as just a blazer, everything around it changed, because I could see a blazer being side with, let's say, a bohemian dress and give it another type of look, or see the blazer rolling up the sleeves, having it with a pair of jeans and have something really casual, or having the same blazer, having with some office pants and have that office type of look, for example. I already have three examples, but it's the same piece. That's why sometimes it's hard to say the same pieces, because you don't go beyond your own conception about it. You go just based on whatever you know, and you're not seeing the piece anymore. It might seem a little bit more cray-cray to think that way. Please tell me that makes sense. It could be any piece. So if you feel like you get stuck styling certain pieces, get to the conception you have of those pieces and get beyond it and challenge yourself. And that's why my Style and Soul Alignment program is amazing, because it helps you to really go beyond it. It helps you to declutter, build a capsule wardrobe worth a lifetime, and really get to align it with your personal branding and being able to show up on videos even more, and use all the video tools to be able to amplify it, to connect with your favorite people out there. Not only to build that confidence from you, but be able to connect with the right people for you. It's much more deeper than the clothes itself. The whole transformation about it worth a lifetime. Part of this amazing coaching program, book your free discovery call here. You're gonna be able to join my free Facebook group, where you're gonna find a lot of like-minded women just like you, amazing souls. For the time being, I guess I'm gonna see you on my Instagram. Follow me there, because I have a lot of how to style on my IGTV, a lot of confidence boosts when it comes to it. Comme je dis toujours, je dis tout le temps, smile because it's free and contagious, and please be safe out there, because with the virus happening, we don't know, so definitely be safe. I'm gonna see you for my next video. Bye.